You may think your design is flawless, but the director may think not. If somehow by miracle he looked at your character and said, yeah, let's put her in. But if he looks at her character, he may not like her design at all. He may go like, it looks just like Maria. We need to change that. See what I mean? Hello, this is Jasmine Robotnik again. Long time no rant. So, today I'm ranting on Nalia Maria 1, an artist who swears that she's going to be the next director of Sega. Right. Anyway, not long ago, she made this journal.
Oh my god, I'm so, so happy today! The Sonic Sega director put my name on his website! He said he likes my character. He's very excited with my Elina and Sega soon. I'm very happy with the news. One, he says he loves my art, and I want to draw a Sonic Channel project for Sega only for official. Two, I'm really so happy for Shadow is still single. Ha ha! I'm so happy! No Shadow, Amy! No Shadows! They're not real covers. LOL. I'm so very happy to hear. In Sonic Sega, Shadow is still faithful on Maria. His heart only decides on Maria. And yes, I have a chance to make Shadow happy in the Sonic Sega future soon. But I will make Elina and Shadow his best friend slash close partners. It reminds him of Maria. Yes. Yes, I will be the next Sonic Sega director soon. That is why I want people to work together with me.
I guess she can't handle the truth in my bluntness. So, for those of you who don't understand what's going on, Nalia claims to have been accepted by Sega. And thinks her fan character, Maria, Elina the Hedgehog. Oh, let's talk about her fan character real quick. Okay, seriously, this looks like Maria if she was a hedgehog. Even the name rhymes with Maria. Hell, she even admits she looks like Maria in a way. Also, the character is paired up with Shadow. Nothing wrong with that. It just makes the fact your character is more of a ripoff even worse. Not to mention, she even at one point put her in Maria's dress. That didn't help.
If you're happy and you know it, say meow. If you're happy and you know it, say meow. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say meow.